decision is where we're gonna go for pumpkins. We can either go to Abercrombie's.
There's so many.
The Minnesota's largest candy store. There's a place in New Prague.
There's one that's an hour away. They're all far away.
Okay. All right, New Prague. New Prague it is.
Okay.
We're going New Prague.
Gas.
Need gas?
I'm ready.
Gas!
Ready? Alright, let's do this.
I feel your thunder pouring like rain down on the mountains of all my mistakes, rolling like rivers, running with.
Guys, I'm just trying to get some good shots for the vlog. And Kelly's giving me crap about how I'm not getting good shots for the vlog.
Away. 10,000 horses couldn't pull me away. I hear the music heaven has made. Oh, and we're standing face to face.
Pumpkin patch out in wherever it was, and my schedule has just been crazy and I haven't had time to do the carving with her, even though it's after Halloween. I'm gonna head over there now. I just got done with class, so I'm heading over to her house and we're gonna carve our pumpkins.
Hey guys, welcome back to the video. It is the day after Halloween and we are Hey guys. Someone's here sweating.
Yeah.
Okay, intro.
Okay, intro.
And
cut. Kelly was really smart and got two pumpkins. I thought mine would stand up straight, but you know, it doesn't. So we're gonna work with it.
You could work that into your design.
There. Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek. We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize, but I don't think we should. Well, guys, it's been fun.
Cut to it being 10 o'clock and me still sitting here and you
my
sleeping.
Is successful. Shouts.
and jack.